It would get taken down on a distribution beef and end up in a country club. How were things in there?
You know, John Boy, it was kind of hard. Harder than you think. I don't know what I'd rather go back to. Stents in the hall or group share clusterfucks in that place.
Okay.
Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging in rehab, there's definitely an undeniable twinge of homosexuality in this fine country's correctional system.
No wonder you keep getting caught then, Billy. You can't stay away from it.
Now, let me be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see the chapter. And you better had looked after my baby.
Back, man.